Hey guys. Today I'm gonna read more random Windows errors. Let's get this started. Microsoft Sam, your trash can is full. Empty it now or we will flush your tacos down the toilet. Jesus Christ. Why in tarnations do I have to take out the garbage all the time? Seriously, I've been doing that crap for like 2 weeks now, and it's getting ridiculous. Also, no one ever touches my tacos. Are we clear? Good. Windows has detected that you revealed your password to the public. This is a very stupid thing to do. As a result, we now have your password, and we are ready to close your account. Seriously, dude? I never even showed you my password at all. Seriously, what makes you think that you can actually get into my account now? Oh yeah, that's right, you were probably trolling me the entire time. How nice. Not. Thank you for accepting the terms of service for Windows 10. We now own all of your tacos. Hey. You give me those tacos right now. They are not even yours to eat. Besides, they produced a very strong stench that will make you run away. The tacos also float, so they will come back to me. Ha. Take that for trying to steal my crap. You might think this is an ordinary apple, right? Well, think again, because this is the logo used for Mac computers. Oh wow, like we actually didn't know that. Trust me, we know this already. Pretty pointless, if you ask me. Do you see this cute butterfly? Well, it will bite you, if you don't read the error requests. Oh Jesus Christ. Stop making up threats already. I'm not falling for it this time. Let's get to the error requests, before this so-called butterfly bites me. There was an atom bomb in your house and it got exploded by bacon. What will you do? Well guess what, it didn't do anything to it at all. Besides, I already took a quiz on bacon, and I am no longer gonna get tortured by him. Quizzes for the win. You got locked out of your house. If you want to get in your house, you need to answer this question. Will the non-business themes on GoAnimate return in December 25th, 2016? God, I hope not. Why? Because it will bring back the frigging grounded crap. I hope no is the correct answer, because I'm not falling for bullcrap now. There is a new update called Windows 10, Finlim Edition. Upgrade it now or else your house will be turned into French fries. Okay, first of all, you will not be able to turn my house into a package of French fries. Second of all, I will not fall for the upgrading crap anymore. Every time I upgrade to the operating system, there are always strict terms of service. Wait a minute. Did you actually make the no thanks option unavailable? Wow. You drive a hard bargain. Welcome to Windows 10, Finlim Edition. Here are the terms of use for this operating system. 1. You will be forced to make grounded videos on GoAnimate. 2. All of your videos on your channel will be deleted by Bacon. 3. Your username will be changed into Sam the Pooper. 4. You will be forced to watch the trolls' videos. 5. You will never use your computer forever. Will you accept the terms of use? If not, we will send you to jail for a long time. You're basically gonna send me to jail just because I don't accept the terms of use? Wow. That is just harsh. Also, Bacon can't even hack into my account anyway, because he is in another dimension. Besides, I am completely innocent, and what will the case be, not accepting the terms of use or something? Jesus frigging Christ. I don't know what to say. You will die. No, I will not, because I'm invincible to everything. I told you this 10 times already. Click OK to continue. That choice is not even on there. Wait a minute, crash my computer? Trick, no. I'm not clicking that button, because, as we all know, I had to switch computers like 100 times now, because the errors literally drive me insane. Give me a break. You found a super apple. It will make you turn invincible. Ha. I was already invincible before the Super Apple even appeared, so the Super Apple will make me the god of the universe. You have the freedom to get tortured by bacon. Get prepared to be tortured by bacon, again. First of all, I did very well on the quiz, so how are you gonna do that crap? Second of all, I have a bacon-proof house so he can't even get in at all. Oh Christ.
Bacon, bacon, needs more bacon. You thought you can get away from doing a quiz on me, eh? Well, I'm back again to torture you with bacon. You see, you can never run away from bacon. All you have to do is eat bacon, and your bacon-proof house is bullcrap, and it will be covered in bacon. Your tacos will be covered in bacon. Your computer will be covered in bacon. Your escape route will always lead to bacon, and much, much more. Your whole life will revolve around bacon. The cafeteria will serve bacon to all students, so they don't forget about bacon. Bacon, bacon. The students will go back to class looking like bacon. If they ever try to run away from bacon, I will make sure their school supplies are covered in bacon. And guess what? Even your supplies will be covered in bacon, so you can never escape the house looking like a beautiful piece of bacon. You will be embarrassed by bacon. And I will change your YouTube channel to Sam the Bacon Player, so people will look at you and say, ha 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 ha. Look at him, he's the only one that has a piece of bacon, while we have a huge selection of clothes that aren't covered in bacon, and I will upgrade your computer to Windows 11, Bacon Edition, so you can hear more facts about bacon, 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 bacon.
Oh my freaking god, Bacon, I've had enough of you always torturing me all the time, and you will pay for the damage that you did to me, because I actually have bacon now, and I will shove it in your face so you can just get out of my apartment once and for all, and ain't no one too strong or powerful to defeat the almighty Microsoft Sam. Because I have a lot of supplies needed, like my tacos, my anti-bacon hammer, etc. And you will never ever 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 come back here again after what I'm gonna do to your stupid bacon powers, because you will no longer have the power to come to Earth and defeat me or my friends, because we will always be ready every time you attempt to come near me. And also, I have some news to tell you. I actually got all of the supplies needed to defeat you yesterday, so I have the ability to go swas 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 all over your bacon to turn the pieces into my tacos, so you no longer have bacon to supply your crappy self with most of the time, and you will be given the cringe compilation treatment, because I actually think you're freaking cringe-worthy enough to appear in hundreds of cringe compilations, and you will regret that crap after I put you in that crap. And no, you will never get better, because you like to ruin people's lives with bacon all the time, and it's getting really really boring now, so I recommend just packing your crap and leaving my mother freaking apartment, because you actually interrupt my goddarn videos most of the time, and you're probably a dotard that can't even respect opinions on bacon, because you are the dumbest character I've ever seen in a long time, and I will do another lecture on you right now. Hello class, I'm Microsoft Sam, and today I'm gonna do another lecture in Bacon as a character, because why the heck not? Bacon is a waste of time. He likes to take people's lives and turn them into freaking bacon bites, which is not even cool at all, and he will humiliate you, which has goddamn superpowers, which is also annoying, and also you have no idea how annoying he is. So with all of that said, I hope he gets help really soon, because we need to get his obsession of bacon away from me. End of class. Jesus freaking Christ. It's bad that I have to deal with that crap. Now I have to deal with bacon all the goddamn time. Yeah, that's what I freaking thought. Screw off. Sorry about that. But I had to lock Bacon out of my house, because he is annoying now. A mystery book had appeared out of nowhere. Click read to continue. Seriously? How in tarnations am I gonna read the book, if the read option isn't available? Saying click read to continue, when the option isn't available is such irony. Not really, but whatever. Meal time. What the heck are you gonna do to me during this so-called meal time? Come on now. If I have to drink like 100 gallons of milk, that would not go very well. The doc is here. Best, Linux. Yo, Linux, get the heck out of my crap. There is nothing wrong with me at all. Besides, it's not like I got a virus or anything. Oh wait, I'm virus-proof, so there. Get Ebola. You listen to me right now. There is no need to threaten others to get cancer. That's not nice at all. You know better than that. You got a Nintendo NX. It has all baby games. Wanna play baby games or grown-up games? Bruh, Nintendo NX doesn't come out until next year. Besides, I want to play grown-up games, because that is how I roll. Oh wow, look at that crap. They actually made the choice and available this time. Wow. Baby games are for toddlers and babies anyway. Your cigarettes have been taken away by Fundir Bro UTTP. Please pick 3 options to continue, buddy. Look, I don't even smoke cigarettes at all. I don't give a crap if they are taken away from me. Why in tarnations would I cry over a troll taking my cigarettes? If it was my tacos, then I would chase him down. Wow. You made that choice unavailable. Oh well, at least I have an infinite supply of tacos. It looks like you have 3 websites that are available to choose from. Pick one. Seriously?
The choices other than YouTube are horrible. GoAnimate has a lot of cringy videos, and I am definitely not going on that site. Nice try. The PBS Kids website only has educational games, and why would I wanna play them? Really? YouTube is an awesome site, but it's unavailable. Wow. Don't you know that videos get uploaded to that site every day? Without YouTube, no one would be able to watch or upload videos at all. You are now dead, so get wrecked. Oh Christ. The skull of death lied. I'm still alive, because like I said, I'm the almighty Microsoft Sam, and I'm immune to everything. You are not allowed to use bacon-proof houses, so bacon will now torture you. Well guess what, I have a bacon-proof house now. What are you gonna do about it, bacon? You have to bother someone else instead. LOL. I love my life. You got a golden screw. This will allow you to bring back Comedy World from GoAnimate. Why do so many people care about Comedy World? The golden screw only lasts for like 30 minutes anyway, so here goes nothing. 30 minutes later. What now? Comedy World was only available for 30 minutes. I have two words to say to Comedy World, get wrecked. Since you got locked out from your house again, answer this question. Will Mario Animate be released? The heck it will not, because, as we all know, it's just another GoAnimate clone. Why in tarnations is the no option unavailable for Christ's sake? This is obviously bullcrap. Your drawers let you save starters on GoAnimate, make great coffee, and activate Future Animate. That is complete bullcrap. It will not activate Future Animate at all. It will only hold my tacos, which is obviously more important than any of that crap. Also, if the drawer actually allowed me to make coffee, I would be surprised. Which song do you want to hear first? Definitely not Baby. Besides, that song is like 6 years old now, so why would I listen to the most disliked song? Wait, is that the only option that is available? Wow. This error is pulling some dumb crap. We got a lot of homework for you. Guess what, Elmir? I already completed it when I read the error. Ha. That was all I had to do, and it only took 5 seconds of my time. Your access to the Internet Explorer was banned from Windows 10. If you want to get it back, make 1,000 grounded videos on GoAnimate. No. Just frigging no. I'm not making grounded videos at all. Besides, it would only be a waste of time. I wouldn't wanna waste like 1,000 hours just sitting there and making grounded videos. I have better crap to, do you know? A piece of cake, for you. Why thank you, Almir. Hopefully it's not a trick. Nom 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 nom. Wow. That was delicious. Pick your faith. Truth or dare? I'll pick the truth, thank you very much. You got Internet Explorer back. Well, would you look at that? I actually got the browser back from picking the truth. What was the dare? You are grounded forever. Go to bed now, guilty boy. Well, luckily I picked the truth, because I got a browser back from that. Grounded threats are a waste of time. They obviously do not work on anybody, because you are not their father. Come on now. You know better than that. You got a message from Caillou. Want to read it? Darn you. I really don't want to read that crap, but I guess I have to read it, because why not? You stink. Screw you. It's pretty obvious that you're a frigging fictional character, and you're doing this for attention. You're not getting any attention from me, because I'm not falling for your bullcrap. Your vehicle has been upgraded. You are good to go. Cool. Now I can drive at super fast speed, and no one will know who the driver is anymore. Thanks, Almir. A mystery program has appeared on your computer. Install it. Oh no, here we go again. The no option isn't available. For crying out loud, what is this stupid mystery program? Mystery software, Bacon the Game, 200 GB, Installing dot dot dot. Are you frigging kidding me? No. Get this crap off of my computer. I don't want you to be installed at all. Windows installer was unable to install Bacon the game. Yay! Woot. Now I don't have to worry about Bacon anymore. We are all safe from harm. Bacon has escaped the 100th dimension, put Bacon and Highway Cookies inside your tacos and is coming to torture you, because he is angry about his game failing to install. Jesus frigging Christ. He is actually angry just because his game failed to install. Wow. Bacon is so immature.
Bacon, needs more bacon. I heard that my game failed to install on Windows Bacon. Well, I am very angry at you for interrupting the installation process, and now everyone will be covered in bacon. Your iPhone will be covered in bacon. Your computer will be covered in bacon. Your school will be covered in bacon. And there's more. You're coming with me to rule the world and make it rain lots of bacon, whether you like it or not, and you will eat the bacon that is left. Speaking of that, bacon is important for protein, so you will read lots of comments that involve the use of bacon. Everyone will be called bacon. You will get hired to treat bacon with respect, and do not try to get rid of bacon. Bacon. You will learn all of the facts about bacon. Even the teachers will be dressed like bacon. You will be forced to play and install Bacon the game across every computer, and you will be bacon because bacon is bacon. Elmer will eat bacon as we speak, and you will order pizza with a piece of bacon, and you will play games filled with bacon. Bacon. Your future girlfriend will be forced to eat bacon. There are bacon potato chips, bacon salad, bacon cheeseburgers, bacon YouTube channels, bacon toilets, and there's more. You're screwed now because bacon will take you to bacon heaven, so you can dream all about bacon. Bacon.
God darn it, son of a crap, piece of crap, mother freaking blot face, crap. Why must you always find ways to torture me every time I'm trying to read innocent errors? But no, you have to come in my god darn apartment and ruin the fun, and that is not how I do crap around here. And also, you will be forced to play Microsoft Sam the game, because it will definitely be a fun experience, and don't you think about installing Bacon the game or you will get lots of reach out bursts from the majority of my friends, and I'm pretty sure you'll learn a lesson about messing with the almighty Microsoft Sam, because there will be barricades around the apartment so you won't even think about coming in my apartment every freaking time, which is really annoying. And to make sure no intruders come in the apartment, I will have a sign that says do not disturb Microsoft Sam, because he's currently busy doing other crap, when in reality, I don't want to be freaking bothered by this goddarn blockhead anymore. And keep in mind that I've already been tortured by you about 20 times already, so don't even give me bullcrap. Like I never tortured you at all, because you obviously do that crap every single time, and you're probably obsessed with bothering me so much that you don't have any other plans to do during the weekend. Did you hear me that time? That's what I thought. Screw off. Sorry, but Bacon is not allowed to come in my apartment anymore. I have a bacon-proof apartment now, so no more bacon encounters will happen. Got it? Good. The Purple Help Book has been translated to Latin. Unfortunately, that's the only language available in the Latin script. Pickle language. If Latin is the only language in the script, then why is Japanese a language choice? I don't get that at all. I get it, you obviously made English unavailable, so I can't even understand it now. How nice. Not. Oh, and one more thing, Scotty has destroyed your infinite taco maker. What do you want to do? Scotty, you ungrateful piece of crap, come over here now. No one ever destroys my crap and gets away with it.
What is it now, Sam? I only destroyed your taco maker because you are so annoying with your frigging tacos. They are making a bigger mess than before. That reminds me, I want 100 bologna sandwiches on the double. Give me the order now or I will kick you out of your apartment.
Shut the heck up, Scotty. You can't force me to make you bologna sandwiches at all. It's not a big deal anyway, since you don't even deserve to have them. Windows XP cannot be installed in your computer, since your dog ate it. You must buy a new computer. Jesus frigging Christ. How in tarnations can a dog eat a computer anyway, if it's too big for him? Also, the choices are horrible. A computer with Windows Vista Home Basic will run very slow. It also was that stupid Microsoft Anna voice, which makes my ears bleed. Don't even get me started with that Ubuntu bullcrap. I am not getting that computer at all. Remember the time when I had to fight Linux Anna? Well, that is the reason why I am staying away from Linux. A computer with Windows 8.1 core will just crash on me all the time. I'm picking none of those, thank you very much. Windows has detected that propeller blue toad is in your house. What do you wish to do to him? I would rather just escort him out of my house, because he would just go near my tacos. Speaking of that, I'm not gonna send my tacos to him. He would just destroy them immediately,
and I don't want that crap to happen. I'm not being best friends with a fictional character. It doesn't even make any sense. Murdering someone is illegal. Come on now. You could probably get a life sentence if you did that. If you don't know who Propeller Blue Toad is, he is Vincent's number one least favorite character of all time. I see. That is exactly why I escorted him out of my house. I don't allow fictional characters on my property. Today's meal, Japanese pumpkin with goat milk. Eat it, or you'll be upgraded to Windows Vista. Wow. Playing hard to get, aren't you? Well, I'll eat the crap, so my computer doesn't have to be upgraded to that operating system. Nom 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 nom. 8 hours later. Christ. That was disgusting. Well, at least I don't have to use Windows Vista now. Raging in caps lock is for babies, right? Yeah. Raging is for immature people who can't even take criticism like a man. Next thing you know, I'm probably gonna get lots of rage comments just because I said that crap. Retarded, right? Do you want to join Twitter? I'll think about that. Wait a minute, what the heck is the MS-DOS sign doing there? Do not tell me that you just downgraded my computer to MS-DOS. Wow. That is retarded. I'll think about making a Twitter account in the future. Windows has more options for you. Pick one. Well, I don't know. Watching Harry Potter might be boring for me. Getting a Mercedes-Benz SLS AMG is expensive, and I have to pay the amount every month, and I don't wanna deal with monthly fees. Candy Crush Saga is old news now, and everyone just stopped playing it after a couple months or so. Doc McStuffins is coming to clean your computer with CCleaner. She said that your computer is too unstable. After the cleanup, you must upgrade to Windows 7 Home Basic. No, no, no. I'm not upgrading to the Home Basic edition of Windows 7. If it was the Professional or Ultimate editions, I would buy it, since they actually have Windows XP mode, but Home Basic doesn't have that crap. Also, how can a fictional character clean my computer if she is only on Doc McStuffins? That's right, she can't, because she is from a cartoon. As for the Home Basic upgrade, darn you. Mr. Scully is coming to install Windows 98 on Microsoft Mike's computer, because it turns out that Mike didn't give him the Demotivator CD. Snitch, you are not getting that Demotivator CD for all I care. You have been begging us about that crap for like 8 years now, and it's getting ridiculous. You know what I can do? I can just put that it's Microsoft Mike's CD. There. That should solve the problem. Windows has random options for you. Pick one. Oh yeah. You already know where this is going. I'm gonna send Bacon to the ghost house so he can be scared for life. Ha 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 ha. This will be my revenge for all of the times that he has ever tortured me. Donald Trump hates Microsoft Mike. He will now be promptly deleted. What in tarnations does the president have to do with Speakonia? It doesn't even make any sense. You will not delete Microsoft Mike, because he is my brother. Remember that crap. Windows has detected that you played basketball. Please shut down your computer. I'm not shutting my computer down just because I played basketball. Besides, playing sports is good for your health, and I can't shut the computer down. Did you know that Vincent just got his new Lenovo laptop? It currently runs Windows 10 Enterprise. Really? That's cool. My computer has the same operating system, but the pro version. Because you have broken internet, Gold and Bacon will now torture you for that. Really? How in tarnations is that even gonna work? They can't fit into my house at the same time. The reason why I say that is because Gold and Bacon are not even friends at all. Don't buy Windows Vista. Oh, don't worry about that. I'm not gonna buy that piece of crap. Besides, there are much better operating systems to use anyway.
Because you got a golden screw, gold will now install Windows Vista on your computer. Consider yourself screwed. Look, mother frigger. You just said not to buy Windows Vista in the last error, now you're forcing me to install that crap? Make up your frigging mind. Also, I'm not screwed. I can just downgrade my computer to Windows XP, and it's all done. Ha. Take that gold. Windows has detected that you need a TV show to watch. Pick one. If I need a TV show to watch, do not force me to watch kid shows, you idiot. Strawberry Shortcake will just annoy the heck out of me. Bubble Duckies is not interesting at all. And Andy Manny will just get boring for me. I'm not watching any of that crap, thank you very much. Windows has detected that you're not hungry. This is highly unacceptable, so Microsoft Mike has the following options for you. A bagel with black raspberry liquor, obnoxious fairy tale and Mac operating system X10.1.4. Pick one. How in tarnations can anyone eat an operating system? That would be retarded. Fairy tales are not edible. They are meant for storytelling purposes only. A bagel with black raspberry liquor. Really? Who even wants to eat that crap in the first place? I know I wouldn't, because I don't even like liquor. When Microsoft Mike tried to buy some peanut butter in a snowy night, he talks like a lady, because he's freezing to death. That is so true. He can't even deny that at all.
Seriously? Who the heck even made that error? I do not talk like a lady, you piece of crap. What made you think that I was talking like a lady on a snowy night? Why would you say that crap?
You know you do, Microsoft Michelle. I saw you walking to the store on Christmas Eve, and you were talking like a lady for sure. Get over it already. Windows XP hates you, since it's not supported anymore. Please choose a new version to be secure. Bruh, all you put was Windows 10 and Windows 8.1. They are all the prohibitions. Wow. You really want me to upgrade to those operating systems to be secure? Christ. I'm not upgrading anytime soon. Do you want this cake? It doesn't have viruses, it has friendly stuff such as the following: Animal Planet, friendly pets, dogs, cats, and friendly animals. Really? You really think I'm gonna eat cat hair? Think again. I am avoiding that cake, because it might give me food poisoning. How is Animal Planet friendly? It's a frigging channel. Are you sure it's actually friendly? Yes, this is a real, friendly cake. It won't give you viruses for good. I don't believe you at all. Nom 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 nom. 7 hours later. That was disgusting. I'm never eating hair again. Windows has detected that we're busy right now. Prepare to be tortured by Microsoft Mike's lady voice, bacon and gold. Think again. I'm not getting tortured again. Trust me.
Gold, gold, needs more gold. You actually think you're getting away with that crap, eh? Well, gold is used everywhere, such as gold-plated cars, gold-plated weapons, gold-plated pizza, and much, much more. Even you can be covered in gold. Skylar Hawkins can be covered in gold. Microsoft Mike will be covered in gold. You will eat gold-plated sandwiches, gold-plated everything, and it won't matter what you do because I will upgrade your computer to Windows Gold so you can hear more interesting facts about gold. You even made fun of bacon, so you will eat gold and bacon for good, and you will never downgrade from Windows Gold because you will be forced to be with gold forever. Gold, 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 gold.
Bacon, bacon, needs more bacon. You actually think you got rid of me before, eh? Well, I'm back again to give you more facts about bacon. Bacon and gold go really well together, and you will eat bacon. Inez Thomas is eating bacon as we speak, and all of your videos will be deleted by bacon, and you will get a copyright strike from Golden Bacon, and you will be forced to dress like a piece of bacon, so you will look in the mirror covered in bacon, and you will say, oh crap, bacon dressed me in bacon. Well, yeah, you deserve the treatment of bacon because you are bacon. Bacon, bacon, you will not delete us this time, because we will come back to haunt you with bacon, whether you like it or not, and you will be upgraded to Windows 10, Golden Bacon Edition, so you can hear me and Gold speak about ourselves. Bacon, 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 bacon.
Look, Microsoft. Sam, I know you don't like my crappy self, but I have to torture you for all the times that you called me a goddarn lady, and you actually deserve every bit of this piece of crap, because you were so mean to Bacon and Gold.
Oh my freaking god, why must I always get tortured every time I do an error series? I wish I never had the chance of ever meeting Bacon and Gold, because they are so goddarn controlling every freaking time I get tortured by them. And I wish that people would just stop torturing me and let me do my error videos in peace, because I will get more angrier and angrier the more you mess with the almighty Microsoft Sam, and I will be more powerful than you will ever be in a million years, and it looks like I have to give a lecture on Gold as a character, because he is already annoying. Hello class, I'm Microsoft Sam, and today I'm gonna give you a lecture on Gold, because why not? Gold, as a character, is a waste of time. He does the exact same thing as Bacon does, but worse, he actually forces me to wear gold for a goddarn day, and it's really freaking annoying to see that these friggers have to annoy me all the time. And with all of that said, I wish that Gold and Bacon were actually sentenced to a teleporter and sent to the 100,000th dimension, so they will never, 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 never bother me again. End of class. Did you two mother friggers hear what I said? That's what I thought. Screw off already. Darn it. I wish Bacon and Gold can just stop bothering me already. Windows cannot open the folder. The compressed, zipped, folder speak only a .exe is invalid. Oh wow, like I actually care about that crap. It's probably just a scary version of Speakonia, so it doesn't matter at all. Bacon.mp3. Server execution failed. Thank frigging Christ. Bacon is finally gone for good. Now I can do my error video in peace. Win a fake operation system by upgrading. Are you kidding me right now? You expect me to upgrade to that piece of crap Windows Anna? What the heck kind of crap is that? And macOS Vista Edition is probably Vista and Mac combined. Too bad that Windows XP 2016 Edition isn't available. This is bullcrap now. You will take a survey before you get $1 million. Take survey or win nothing. Christ almighty. I hate this survey bullcrap. I wish I can just win the money anyway, but thank God I have infinite money. You expect me to read this gibberish? Really? It's just a bunch of letters. What do they mean? The file disk.exe has encountered a problem and needs to close. We are not sorry. Even if we were, we'd be crying. Seriously? How is disk.exe an error? Darn you. I can't eat tacos. For Christ's sake, I am not shutting down or terminating that file, if it has important stuff in it. Microsoft Mike has burnt down all your infinite tacos, because you called him a lady. What will you do? Jesus. Christ. Microsoft. Mike. You. Frigging. Burned. My. Tacos. You will so get it when you come upstairs. While processing your request, your computer encountered an error. Error, error, error. Oh crap. It looks like you're giving me the error virus. Error, error, error. Oh no, it's messing up my flow. What would I do to get this error, error, error? Wow. I don't believe this bullcrap. Error, error, error. A server error occurred. The server may be busy or may be infected with survey viruses. Click cancel to exit out of page or retry. Okay. If I abort this, the error will close. If I retry, I would probably get more viruses in the computer, and it won't even solve anything. Cancel will just close the error. What the heck is that crap? Microsoft Sam, you're infected with every virus in the world. What will you do? How in tarnations are getting Gold and eating Bacon gonna solve that problem? I can't even remove the viruses, because that option isn't available. Screw off. An unexpected error is keeping you from copying the file. If you continue to receive this error, you can use the error code to search for help with this problem. Error 0x8004005, unspecified error. Okay, if the error isn't specified, how is that error code gonna solve any problems whatsoever? It's kinda weird. The machine check got grounded for life, so it encountered an error and needs to close. Oh, and your browser is outdated. What operation system will you go to? I don't even wanna know. Windows 10, Survey Edition would just give me a heck of a lot of surveys. Windows XP, Crash Edition will give me crashes every 2 frigging seconds.
and macOS 0.16.8 would just freeze every time I log into it. I'm not picking any of these at all. They are operating systems, not browsers. Bacon is about to torture you. You better not spaz. What else is new? I got something for him. Bacon, come here.
Bacon, needs more bacon. Wait, what the heck are you doing, Microsoft Bacon? No. All I want to do is talk about bacon. Don't do that crap to the almighty bacon. No.
That's right, Bacon. You're getting the anti-bacon treatment, because I can't take it when you talk about bacon all the time. It's annoying. Gold is about to torture you. Again? But I just got tortured by him before. Come on now. This is just retarded.
Gold, needs more gold. Wait a minute, what the heck do you think you're doing, Microsoft Sam? I only want to talk about gold, and now it's actually beneficial for our lives. Gold is strong for anything. No. Come on, Microsoft Sam, we can work something out. We can both talk about gold together.
That's right, you're getting the treatment as well. You wanna annoy me with that swat crap? Well, it's not happening at all. Get the heck over it. For $1 million, what's the best operating system? Well, I would choose Windows XP, but that is apparently grayed out for some reason. Windows Vista and 10 are definitely not the best operating systems. Don't start that crap with me. You're gonna force me to take that stupid survey anyway, so I'm not buying that crap. Do you want to eat cake? Wow. Just frigging wow. You asked me this like 10 times already. I wonder what this cake has. The cake was fake. It was Bacon's bacon. Frig my life. I wish I can get more revenge on Bacon, but it looks like I can't do that. Screw you. Here's a collection of drinks for you in a fountain. Open it. I'm not sure about this, no. I'm gonna open it for the heck of it. Well, they are actually good this time. Wow. I expected that to be a frigging prank, but it's good. You got a present. Again? I just opened the last one, and it was good, so let's see if we can make it a 4-2. I'm not killing myself though. Darn you. A frigging error shirt. Really? I thought you were actually being good to me, but I guess not. Be aware of invisibility. Ha. How can I be aware of invisibility if I can't see it? I don't understand that at all. 30 misspelled Rhodes gins. You don't know how to spell road signs? Wow. Take some spelling classes for crying out loud. You really need them. The file mind-craft.exe is invalid, but we have better games. Really? Pokemon Go will obviously get me killed. How am I gonna play Call of Duty at the end of summer? Come on now. Watching old commercials is not allowed here. I don't get that at all. Want to go on the internet? Wow. You think I'm actually gonna fall for that crap? No, I'm not. Why is the no option unavailable, you frigging retard? Well, I'm gonna see why. Way to frigging go. You gave me an internal server error. Wow. I'm not even trusting you anymore. Warning, this machine takes your money and gives you nothing in return, just like my ex. Wow. Just wow. You're gonna go there? Really? Well, I guess it's vending machines in a nutshell. 500 internal server error. How in tarnations did you manage to make it into a sign? I would just imagine that being in the streets or something. Bacon ice cream. Oh yes we did. I just read this before. I don't know why you're including it again, but whatever. Come inside, a child. No. Just no. I did not say that, guys. I might have to edit that out, because it sounds wrong. There is a ghost doll in your computer. Prepare or else the ghost doll will scream at you. Seriously? How is a ghost doll gonna scream at me, when she doesn't know where I am? I'm invisible, so she can't haunt me now. Ha. Would you rather be poop or dance? Really? I would rather dance, but that option isn't available for some reason. No, I'm not Microsoft Samantha. I'm Microsoft Sam. Learn the difference. This video is no longer available due to a copyright claim by Stupid Bacon. Well, Bacon can go screw himself for all I care. I can appeal it in 3 seconds. Who is Indran? Sammy, obviously, because Bacon would never give me a break at all. Welcome to Winbo's Ku Klux Klan Edition. Here are the rules. 1. Support the KKK. 2. No tacos for you, my boy. 3. Eat poop tacos. 4. Go poop your own pants instead of the toilet. 5. Pay $123,456,789 to the KKK. And 6. Watch inappropriate crap. I do not agree with any of that crap. I'm not paying that much money for the KKK at all. I'm definitely not eating poop tacos or pooping my pants. I will always poop in the toilet. Speaking of that, did you actually poop in my tacos? If you did, I will spaz out. This is hard to read. Translate? Yeah? It's just a bunch of lines and dots all over the place. Bacon created Bacon Jr. He's going to use his son to torture you, after he gets sent to the 100th dimension. God darn it, Bacon, why would you do this crap to me all the time, and keep in mind that I'd already had enough of your bullcrap, and now your son is probably gonna be 100 times worse than you, and that isn't even saying much, because you are the most spoiled piece of crap I've ever had the chance to meet in my entire life, and you won't get away with it this time. Do you understand me? That's what I thought. Screw off. Bacon and Bacon Jr. will remember that. This error will close itself, after you show the next error. Who peace kip? They don't need to remember any of that crap. Taco flavored cake sweepstakes. This is a chance to win this tasty cake. All you gotta do is survive getting tortured by Bacon within 10 minutes or eat 9 billion tacos within 1 minute. Over 9,000 contestants will enter. 10 contestants will win. Are you entering? Oh my god, yay! I always wanted some taco flavored cake. Let's enter this. 9.5 minutes later.
Bacon, Bacon, needs more bacon. You thought you could get rid of me, eh? Well, you didn't get rid of me at all, and it's time to really show you what you can do with bacon. You can use it to make bacon kites, bacon blimps, bacon planes, and there's more. You're sleeping with bacon, you're brushing your teeth with bacon, you're covered in bacon as we speak, and you're just a piece of bacon who is jealous of other people with bacon. Bacon, bacon, we will torture you for the rest of your entire life with bacon, and we will downgrade you to MS-DOS, bacon edition, so I will go on much longer about my addiction to bacon, and you will never upgrade to Windows XP unless it's covered with bacon. Bacon, bacon, you're the person to hate bacon as a character. When you haven't heard about bacon, well, I just had a son that is addicted to bacon, and you will get tortured by him for $1 million of bacon. You will pay for bacon, you will eat every single piece of bacon, and you will never stop eating bacon at all, and we will add some more golden bacon, so you can teach the class about bacon, 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 bacon.
You finally won the taco-flavored cake. Eat it? Thank God. Yes. I'm eating that cake now. I do not care if it's a trick. That cake that you ate just had normal tacos. Side effects may include replacing the taco meat with highway cookies, replacing the cheese with swa-flavored cheese, replacing the salsa with spaz-out syrup, replacing the lettuce with bacon's hair, replacing the sliced tomatoes with rainbow unicorn vomit, and so on. Tactical spaz. Incoming in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
God darn it, son of a chicken piece of crap, mother fribbing light bulb, crap, 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 why did you trick me with that taco-flavored cake? I actually thought I won a real taco-flavored cake, but you just had to ruin the fribbing fun with that dirty trick, and you better not mess with my fribbing tacos the way that you just messed up my cake, or I will just vomit all over your crap, and I don't even care if it's new, because you mess with the wrong person, you also mess with the almighty Microsoft Sam, and that's not even counting the majority of times that I actually got tripped into winning an actual cake, when it was just a fribbing prank from some dirty-minded crap for brains that always has to ruin the mood most of the time. Hello class, I'm Microsoft Sam, and I'm actually really mad right now, because some blockhead just tripped me with a cake that I thought was real, and there will be no lectures because of that bullcrap, as I'm actually gonna vomit now, and I will see you next time, when I actually finish with my vomiting problems. Goodbye class. Did you hear what I was going through? Yes? Yeah, that's right. Now screw off with your tricks.
I'm actually getting sick and tired of being tripped now. / spawn bacon. Bacon was spawned in your apartment / give bacon 76 1 bacon garden spaz proof armor / command bacon torture. Bacon tortured MSM. What the heck is this? Some sort of command prompt. Well, good thing that I can actually relocate bacon to the 999th dimension, because that is exactly what I'm doing next. Make a lecture on person haters hate. I don't get that at all. You want me to actually do a lecture on people hating on the haters? I don't get it. Present time. Alright then. Let's just get this over with. Oh yeah. Jackpot, baby. Let's eat this taco now. Holy crap. Well, I did not expect that coming. Wow. Get the heck out of my way. Bacon and Bacon Jr. escape the 999th dimension and destroy all the dimensions, and they are way stronger than your spaz, including sending them far away from you. By the way, while you're reading this, Bacon turns all taco meat into bacon and goes to his house to watch you spaz in 1 minute.
Frig all of you bacon clones, why the heck must this crap happen to me all the time? Why can't it happen to Bacon himself? Because he's actually the one that is bothering me throughout all of this, and it's actually ironic how he is watching me spaz, yet you obviously spaz all the time, when you're talking about your goddarn bacon tactics to destroy my frigging crap all the time, and you even turned my taco meat into bacon, which I'm actually gonna throw in the garbage, because Bacon is getting old now, and I can't believe that this person survives all of this bullcrap. While I'm sitting here thinking that Bacon will go the heck away for once instead of being a blockhead to me all the time. Jesus frigging Christ. Give me a break and let me finish this crap.
I'm moving on from this bull crap now. Free edible lips. They taste like tacos, cakes, and burgers. Eat one? Well, this looks promising. I will try to eat one without some tricks getting in the way. The lips that you ate. Bacon didn't prank you, but one of the VGCP members did this. The lips itself taste like strawberries. The tacos taste like spazzing out soup. The cakes taste like highway cookies. The burgers taste like the reverse potion. Oh boy. Here comes the first time when MSM spaz out in reserve. In 3, 2, 1, 0.
Switch your knowing works such. Here's that. Savvy. Now the boss on CFR in the air. I'm a text. You'll always have you. Mess the also count you, Sam. Urban Odors. Half is that neck. Some share notes. This note is not the salt. I blow it. That yells your hair. Snide has never been fly. He blows all the you. Plus, the air when the chair we blow to snow is not the thing is alley by the wolf beef mouse air blow next number not a snub nifunger get. Now, Fossil was ABCD, but the Kirkner died is all going out neck. Or FL Earth MTO gross muscle in Kirksil all beats on the hip. Sithel Kirkner eat Potter and low gals life. Potter at our clubs alone. Nancy out near the cities.
Wow. I need to stop doing that crap. Current disaster. Exploding raining tacos. Take shelter quick. I should probably hide in my apartment, since it's the only safe place to go. Unfortunately, your apartment just exploded by a taco. It will take days to rebuild it. How in tarnations can a taco explode anyway, if it doesn't have anything attached to that crap? I don't understand that at all. Well, I guess I have to move. Welcome to Bacon Town. Home of Bacon. Wow. You're actually forcing me to live with Bacon? Wow. That is just harsh. You don't know the torture that I go through with him. Read Bacon's diary? Heck no. I'm not reading his diary at all. Besides, I have better crap to do. Wow. You're forcing me to read his diary as well. This is just retarded now.
Dear Diary, I like to torture some with my leisures. I want to cover everyone with bacon. The whole world will be covered with bacon. The planets will be covered with bacon. Bacon, 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 bacon.
No comment. Welcome to Mega City. We have infinite supplies of tacos. Thank Christ. Now I have an infinite supply of tacos again. Thank you, Sign. You moved to your new apartment. Explore your new apartment. Might as well, since I'm gonna make this apartment invincible to everything. That actually looks a lot better than my old apartment. I'm staying here for the time being. That will be it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you in the next video, because, as we all know, I had to switch computers like 100 times now, because the errors literally drive me insane. Give me a break. You found a super apple. It will make you turn invincible. Ha. I was already invincible before the super apple even appeared, so the super apple will make me the god of the universe. You have the freedom to get tortured by bacon. Get prepared to be tortured by bacon, again. First of all, I did very well on the quiz, so how are you gonna do that crap? Second of all, I have a bacon-proof house so he can't even get in at all. Oh Christ.
Bacon, bacon, needs more bacon. You thought you can get away from me with a quiz on me, eh? Well, I'm back again to torture you with bacon. You see, you can never run away from bacon. All you have to do is eat bacon, and your bacon-proof house is bullcrap, and it will be covered in bacon. Your tacos will be covered in bacon. Your computer will be covered in bacon. Your escape route will always lead to bacon, and much, much more. Your whole life will revolve around bacon. The cafeteria will serve bacon to all students, so they don't forget about bacon. Bacon, bacon. The students will go back to class looking like bacon. If they ever try to run away from bacon, I will make sure their school supplies are covered in bacon. And guess what? Even your supplies will be covered in bacon, so you can never-
To make grounded videos on GoAnimate. 2. All of your videos on your channel will be deleted by Bacon. 3. Your username will be changed into Sam the Pooper. 4. You will be forced to watch the trolls' videos. 5. You will never use your computer forever. Will you accept the terms of use? If not, we will send you to jail for a long time. You're basically gonna send me to jail just because I don't accept the terms of use? Wow. That is just harsh. Also, Bacon can't even hack into my account anyway, because he is in another dimension. Besides, I am completely innocent, and what will the case be? Not accepting the terms of use or something? Jesus frigging Christ. I don't know what to say. You will die. No, I will not, because I am invincible to everything. I told you this 10 times already. Click OK to continue. That choice is not even on there. Wait a minute, crash my computer. Trick, no. I'm not clicking that button, goodbye him. Quiz is for the win. You got locked out of your house. If you want to get in your house, you need to answer this question. Will the non-business themes on GoAnimate return in December 25th, 2016? God, I hope not. Why? Because it will bring back the frigging grounded crap. I hope no is the correct answer, because I'm not falling for bull crap now. There is a new update called Windows 10, Finlim Edition. Upgrade it now or else your house will be turned into French fries. Okay, first of all, you will not be able to turn my house into a package of French fries. Second of all, I will not fall for the upgrading crap anymore. Every time I upgrade to the operating system, there are always strict terms of service. Wait a minute. Did you actually make the no thanks option unavailable? Wow. You drive a hard bargain. Welcome to Windows 10, Finlim Edition. Here are the terms of use for this operating system. 1. You will be forced. Hey guys. Today I'm gonna read more random Windows errors. Let's get this started. Microsoft Sam, your trash can is full. Empty it now or we will flush your tacos down the toilet. Jesus Christ. Why in tarnations do I have to take out the garbage all the time? Seriously, I've been doing that crap for like 2 weeks now, and it's getting ridiculous. Also, no one ever touches my tacos. Are we clear? Good. Windows has detected that you revealed your password to the public. This is a very stupid thing to do. As a result, we now have your password, and we are ready to close your account. Seriously, dude? I never even showed you my password at all. Seriously, what makes you think that you can actually get into my account now? Oh yeah, that's right, you were probably trolling me the entire time. How nice. Not. Thank you for accepting the terms of service for Windows 10. We now own all of your tacos. Hey. You give me those tacos right now. They are not even yours to eat. Besides, they produced a very strong stench that will make you run away. The tacos also float, so they will come back to me. Ha. Take that for trying to steal my crap. You might think this is an ordinary apple, right? Well, think again. Because this is the logo used for Mac computers. Oh wow, like we actually didn't know that. Trust me, we know this already. Pretty pointless, if you ask me. Do you see this cute butterfly? Well, it will bite you, if you don't read the error requests. Oh Jesus Christ. Stop making up threats already. I'm not falling for it this time. Let's get to the error requests. Before this so-called butterfly bites me. There was an atom bomb in your house and it got exploded by bacon. What will you do? Well, guess what? It didn't do anything to it at all. Besides, I already took a quiz on bacon, and I am no longer gonna get tortured.